This is a video to demonstrate the transmission gear shift mode you can activate in Vida if anyone's interested or not managing to get it to work. I managed to get it to work. Ignition position 2 and then activate it in Vida and then start the car. Don't turn it off and on again, otherwise it won't do it. And this is what you get. Now this is a 2006 S80 V8. So I think when it's flashing, it's not locked up the converter, and when it's flashing, the converter's locked up. Let me just turn around, I'll go on a faster road. Coasting slightly downhill now. No, my foot's not on the accelerator. It's interesting, if I accelerate moderately, it doesn't slip at all, it just bites. So I'm not shifting the gears. The number is telling me what gear it's in. Oh, it's still slipping. Slight rise in the road. tends to lock it in going up a hill, maybe not. Anyway, that's what it does.